except for Brett's guitar to be given away tonight. So some lucky, a patron and attendee here was picked by just putting a finger down on the name. So I just want to say one of you who are present will be winning a Gretsch guitar. It's not an if, it's a who. So stay tuned. Yeah, seriously. Thank you, Joe Carducci. Thank you, Gretsch Guitars, very much. Jocko. We're getting a drummer now. It's like opening the icebox and saying, I'm hungry. It's like getting on stage and saying, I want to rock. Who can I rock with? All right, ladies and gentlemen, Nate Gibson and the Sturbridge.
Legends. It's really exciting. There's a bunch of them. There's postcards on all the tables. Thanks for picking up Orton. Look for the marionettes. Take it home.
Tons of marionette videos.
Exactly, which is pretty cool. But creepy, but cool. And you're doing it, but you're doing it. Yeah, you're doing a Kickstarter too, right? Let folks know a little bit about it. Emma Williams is going to be up next, so everybody get on that. There is a Kickstarter. I have a bunch of signed autograph photos of Sleepy the Beast and the Gazelle and Arnold Parker and Darla Miller and Cricket Miller. Tons of books and Stardate books and Stardate 45s. I'm giving them all away. You can pre-order the CD or the double LP. It's going to be really fun. There's 24 songs. I know, it's a lot of work, a lot of effort, a lot of money. We need your help because we want this thing to happen. I'll be interviewing Nate pretty soon on a future episode of Go Go. Thank you. Looking forward to that too. Nate Gibson, ladies and gentlemen.
Thanks, guys.
Wow, quite another all-star band up on stage here. I see a lot of comedians.